This pain is all I know. I feel it breaking through my soul.
J. Cole, The Climb Back.
Shout out to everybody worldwide.
Worldwide.
You know what I'm saying?
Shout out to all of y'all.
We back in effect.
Mm-hmm.
J. Cole, so he put out a new project. I didn't know he put out a new project.
Yes. Well, it's not a project. It's two new songs that he dropped on our heads.
Okay. Well, that's J. Cole for you. Mm-hmm. Yeah, welcome. Go get your popcorn. Go get your soda. Come kick it. Let's go, man.
Let's go, man.
Are you doing this work to facilitate growth or to become famous? Which is more important, getting or letting go?
Stop for a second. I like how J. Cole, like, he gets different type of sound and beats. This is, to me, sound like a 2020 boom bat type of beat.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? So see, he ain't scared to jump on different tracks. He ain't, it ain't gotta be the drill or the trap. You know what I'm saying?
Facts.
So already, I like the beat already. Cause it's that essence of boom bat beats.
Mm-hmm.
Come on.
Everything come back around full circle. Why do lies sound pleasant but the truth hurts? Everybody gotta cry once in a while, but how long will it take for you smile? This is that come back to life shit. My niggas stick me up and we gon' light the city up as if the sun had the night shit. And paint the town red for my nigga found dead too soon. Yeah. To the left of that decimal, I need seven figures to play the joint. Turn up your decibels, peep how I decimate a joint. Come on, projects like the workers that section 8.
Oh my gosh. The way he came on, though.
I had the night shift and paid the town. My nigga found dead too soon. Yeah. To the left of that decimal, I need seven figures to play the joint. Turn up your decibels, peep how I decimate a joint. Come on, projects like the workers that section 8 appoints. And you'll see how I flip like exclamation points. My niggas shoot first as if they never played the point. More two guns. Enough straps to fill for you hauls. More depth than World War II calls. Around these parts, we put a brown just to drown these thoughts of black corpses in county morgues. Love, those images haunting. I ain't been asleep yet. It's 10 in the morning. I'm sending a warning. Apollo and me is like the BET Hip Hop Awards.
Yo, that's an old floor right there.
Facts.
That, who used to flow like that back in the days? Oh, man, in the 90s. What's that group name? I'm trying to dig their names. Soulja Mischief. They used to flow like that back
in the
days.
Yeah.
Okay.
The
drown these thoughts of black corpses in county morgues, love. Those images haunting. I ain't been asleep yet. It's 10 in the morning. I'm sending a warning. Apollo and me is like the BET Hip Hop Awards. I'm starting to see you niggas don't want it. I'm sick of this flaunting. From niggas I know for sure ain't got more dough than cold trash rappers. Ass backwards, trying to go toe to toe. We laugh at ya. Staff strapped up on top the totem pole to blast that. Masters, look how they total pole. Gotta know the ropes and a protocol. Or they gon' for sure blow your clothes half off like a promo code. Make a little tool called folding clothes. And a nigga still ain't on the fold. Under pressure, but you know what cold do. Make a diamond, they just rhyming me, I'm quoting gold. One phone call gets you canceled like a homophobe. In this PC culture, just me as the
He said get you canceled like a homophobe.
Oh. He come. He got some like the balls on this one.
Oh.
He got the balls.
The pressure, but you know what cold do. Make a diamond, they just rhyming me. I'm pulling gold. One phone call get you canceled like a homophobe. In this PC culture, dressed me as the goat like they call Chief Keef Sosa. In my section, no, like a fucking three-piece sofa. I'm known as the chosen one. Under their body, lay frozen after I dose them time. When niggas wearing coke and not the pros and cons. Well, I ain't with that sleeping underground like a gopher, so I go for mine. Everything come back around full circle. Why do lies sound pleasant, but the truth hurts? Everybody
I like how he rapping a little bit more up tempo with energy, but then the hook is just more mellow.
Yeah. Like that's everything fine. Come around,
yeah, that's
like,
fine. Yeah. And then he just, when he talked with the bars, he just picks it up a little bit.
Facts.
This is hard. J. Cole is definitely
he in my top 10.
Him and Kendrick right now is the top pioneers of lyrical rappers,
mm-hmm.
of this era right now.
Yeah.
To me, J. Cole and Kendrick, they ever made a song together? Like them two?
They did like back like a couple years ago.
But
they haven't like made like a full-on like,
yeah, but I'm them two are the best lyricists right now of this generation. I'm talking about of this generation.
Yeah,
to me, you know what I'm saying? To me.
Yeah.
I mean, with especially you got dudes like Tech N9ne, Son, he nice. You mm-hmm. got
Joyner is still nice if he does what he gotta do.
Yeah, but he hasn't been. But I mean, like, I like Jordan Lucas. Like, he my boy, but he has to, like, stop trying to fit in, man. Just be lyrical, bro.
Token, definitely.
Yeah, Token, yeah. And F is definitely.
Oh, yeah.
And lately, I ain't gonna lie, Eminem been kicking. He been hitting.
I mean, yeah, he not from our era, but he definitely been, like.
No, who?
Eminem.
He from my era.
That's what I'm saying. He's not from our era. Like,
but he's still, but yeah.
But he's still rapping though.
He got the balls. He got the balls.
For sure. So.
This is hard though.
Yeah, this is.
But how long will it take for you smile? This is that combat to life shit. My niggas pick me up and we gon' light the city up as if the sun had the night shit. And paint the town red for my nigga found dead too soon. Now I know why they call it blue. Yeah. Survival at all costs. Everyday niggas get logged off, bodies get hauled off. Passing a funeral procession while holding my breath in the car, I talk. The times that be feeling the devil be running, but do that be God lost? My nigga, he's packing a kid on my dog.
He said the devil be winning, but that does that mean that God lost?
No, I don't.
That's crazy. Oh my goodness. That's fire. That's very true. Mm.
He be winning, but he it don't mean the most I lost.
Exactly.
That's hard.
Now I know why they call it blue. Yeah. Survival at all costs. Everyday niggas get logged off, bodies get hauled off. Passing a funeral procession while holding my breath in the car, I talk. The times that be feeling the devil be winning, but do that be God lost? Just got off the phone, my nigga, he packing the kid on my dog, lost. I brought him around close to me before, but he became addicted to counting all the hoes we need. I slowly peep, jealousy on his breath whenever he spoke to me. Like on the low, he feeling it in my shoes. It's he's supposed to be. I try to ignore the signs of them in the back of my mind. It felt like letting a nigga go sleep on your couch and he eating up all your groceries. My nigga repeated his quote to me. I felt his potency. He said most of me niggas gonna hang themselves just giving a rope a seat. Shit, I heated that. One guy showed to me was screaming at some niggas, you gotta leave them back. Unfortunately, we seen the trap. Nigga be on that demon clap. Resultantly, they seen the clap as often as the genius that misquoted me. Meanwhile, I see that your diamonds is glistening. I'm glad that you shine up and need I remind you my niggas is diamond and nickel. Scribbling on whatever corner can find, a petty is trying to commit it. Just to get by for a limited time, as deep as a mountain they trying to climb. I'm here trying to find a derivative. You niggas don't feel me, you see the clout, you don't see the real me. If I sick, you nigga wouldn't heal me, therefore I'm healing myself. Getting into my guys, slowly revealing myself. Building my wealth, a nigga test mine, I'ma kill myself. Trust me.
Oh my god, that's second verse?
Came more for me.
That second verse though?
Came more for me.
Speaking changed. Facts.
He has so many flows. He has so many flows.
He was saying mad stuff.
His delivery. Mm. Man, J. Cole, man. Damn.
He produces himself. Mm. That's crazy.
Of course. He's been in the game for a long time.
Thanks. I mean, he got his own artist.
By now.
Thanks.
Revealing myself, building my wealth. A nigga that's why I'ma kill myself. Trust me. Everything come back around full circle. Why do lies now doesn't make the truth hurtful? Everybody gotta cry once in a while, but how long will it take for you smile? This is that come back to life shit. My niggas pick me up and we gon' light the city up as if the sun had the night shit. And paint the town red for my niggas found dead too soon. I know why they call it blue.
Crazy. What's crazy about the beat? The beat was so simple, mm-hmm. but he made it more better by the flow, the cadences.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? The metaphors and he made it even more better. So right. Sometimes the beat don't have to be always aggressive. It is about how you rapping on it,
mm-hmm.
you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, that's true.
That was hard, bro.
That's fire.
J. Cole, god damn, that was hard.
Oh man,
I like that joint.
Definitely like fire.
So he planning on retiring too, or taking a break, or right here?
Nah, he's supposed to be dropping an album this year. Nah. So I don't know.
Shout out to J. Cole, man.
That boy fire.
That was it. That was it. The rest of the song. That was
yeah.
It?
Well, we're gonna do the second song, but in a different video. Mm-hmm. So.
Man, shout out to J. Cole on that one. That was official right there. Mm-hmm. That was official.
Shout out to J. Cole.
Boom, back, man. Give this video a thumbs up.
Subscribe if you haven't already.
You know what I'm saying? Shout out to everybody worldwide.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean?
Peace out.
Peace.